This is Bumper to Bumper TV.
If you call the ZDX a truck, you'll get some dirty looks from the engineering and marketing folks at Acura. They'll proudly proclaim it's a purposely designed sports crossover with seating for five adults. That said, the ZDX, like many other Acura vehicles, has a design that some might call polarizing. Either you like it or you don't.
The words that come to mind are, you know, for this vehicle are pulled, directional, and very tense. You know, this car has a lot of tension, a lot of energy.
Extreme angles are the norm, and simple things like the rear door handle are more like what you expect to see on a concept than a production vehicle. The driver and primary passenger are treated like royalty with a near throne-like seating position. They look down on a center stack, transmission, and instrument panel long familiar to Acura drivers. But the second row can be a different experience if you're not limber. See what we mean? The ZDX doesn't break grounds in terms of the drivetrain. Under the hood is the 3.7-liter VTEC V6 engine with 300 horsepower and 270 foot-pounds of torque. The gearbox is the 6-speed automatic super-handling all-wheel drive system. At 4,400 pounds, it's surprisingly nimble in curves and when pressed for performance. We found the adjustable suspension system to be a good match when there is a need for a different road feel. Like many crossovers, it can handle modest payloads with a 1,500-pound maximum tow capacity and 27 cubic feet of cargo space behind the rear seat. It should be noted that the ZDX was created specifically for the North American market and the kind of driving people here do. As the luxury crossover segment heats up, it will stand out, at least for now, with its appearance and technology options. This is Greg Morrison.
We want to know what you think, so email us. The address is bumpertobumpertv@cs.com.